Here we have a Lamborghini SV. Pretty cool.